Whoa, my face is big. Well, hello, hello. Oh, I'm like, what is that? I'm slightly transparent. But I just got this game. I'm okay. Just got this game. Just finished downloading, and it looked pretty cool. So, mother, and you're going through this world of colors, which is the hue, and you can you'll see. I watched the trailer.
Dearest Hugh, oh, I've had the most dreadful luck. I feel terrible that you've been left alone all this time. The traitorous Dr. Grey tried to steal the annular spectrum, a ring I developed to allow perception and alteration of colour. Some call them impossible colours. Impossible for Dr. Grey, maybe. Anyway, something went wrong. I turned a strange shade and became invisible. The ring, it fractured, scattering coloured shards far and wide. I stayed at home for many weeks, watching, waiting, existing on this coloured plane. I couldn't speak to you, nor interact with anything in the mono world. So I left. I left for the university where I hid away the coloured tools I had created. I pray you have found what is left of the ring.
Okay. Look at that. Wow.
Since the beginning, we have pointed to the sky and declared it blue. It is this shared vision, this unquestioned understanding which connects us. But are you really seeing blue the same way I see it? Perhaps blue is nothing more than a shade of grey to you. Perhaps everyone in this world sees nothing but shades of grey. Don't you see, Hugh? This is why we're here.
Let's see if I can break it. There's bones underneath the house. Oh. like either. Hello? It's me. Ah, so you can change the colors and it makes things disappear. You're welcome. I wonder where I get all the other colors. So I gotta come back to this later. Get beautiful fountains of creepy monsters.
When you enter a cave expecting a waterfall, the chances are your expectations will be met. But if you discard those expectations, don't you think instead the cave will be full of surprises? I ask for you, Hugh, to abandon your expectations. To pull me back from the brink of unreality. I need you to see the world not for what it is, but for what it can be.
How do I make it go? Change the color. I like the water sound. It's all the little noises. It's good. Drop those, they'll crush me. Can I make the jump from here? Yeah. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see those spikes. Oopsie daisy. Thank you. Just checking. Okay. What? Let me get comfy here. Get a little bit comfy. Thank you very much. Oh, there's a door here. Oh, that's the door I came through. I was like, wait a second. Oh God. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot. Okay, Megan. You are such a noob. Oh God, go down. Jump, run, jump, jump. Remember, those are there. This water is like milk. Would you like some milk? Your cookie? I'm eating a protein bar. As I can. I have to get the potion again? No. Okay, cool. Jump. Jump. Climb. Okay, we got this, guys. We got this. Yippee-ki-yay! Ooh, scary. Thumb man with a needle as a walking stick. Ooh, shooting stars. Stairway to heaven. Oh my god, we get the magenta color. Yay. Ooh. They smell purple. I'm so pretty. Wait, what? What's that? Oh, never mind. This the design in the rocks. Oh. Actually, let's go see. Whee! Just before. Aha! There is a door. Wow. Smart. Like, we better check. Another letter from Mummy.
Did you know, Hugh? That purple is at the very end of the visible spectrum. It's the hardest color for our eyes to distinguish. Now, imagine a shade one step further than purple. A color beyond what we can actually perceive. We call these impossible colors. And I fear that this is where I currently reside.
Oh no.
If if reality is rooted in our perception, and you cannot perceive me, do I even exist to you? I'm sure that I do. I mean, you're reading this letter, or...
I was about to say that, like...
Or at least I hope you are.
How are you getting these letters to me, though?
I'm sorry, but... existing in this strange state of impermanence does funny things to you, Hugh. It makes you question what is real.
Okay. So she's in, like, the end of the rainbow. Brain's a bit slow today, so bear with me. Look at this amazingness. So I can go either way. Let's drop on the spikes, Megan. Better look where we're falling first. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Oh shoot. Oh yes! Slow motion! That's awesome. Whew, okay. We gotta turn it. Why am I moving? Oh wait. What? Oh wait. Gosh dang it. Turn it. Okay, wait, I can't move it. How am I supposed to get up there? My thing's broken. Oh, there it is. I'm playing Hugh. Oh wait, here we go. Oops, wrong way. It's just this color changing game. Awkward, because it's like... Because this... So when I'm playing this is the one for the changing the color, but then I have to jump too, so it's like... Just a bit awkward. I'll get used to it though. I'm playing the game called Hugh. No, it's not free. I bought it. No, a new game, though. I got two new games that are just released, like, a few days ago. This one's on sale, though. Pretty looking games. Oh, look at it, and I get yellow? It's like a golden yellow. Cool beans! I complete my color wheel. Wow. It's just like the colors. No. Well, Batman's on my computer, so I can't stream it. So. Another letter from Mom.
The university gardens were bathed in an earthy orange light when I first met Dr. Gray. Summer had come and gone, and a cold autumnal crispness had caught me off guard. I sat on the grass, surrounded by my books and papers, when a cool breeze threatened to blow my notes across the lawn. A page escaped my reach and took flight. A man not much older than myself chased after it, catching it on his third or fourth attempt. I remember his gentle smile when he returned it. He started talking, and I was surprised that he had read my work in the university journal. He said he was a professor and that he hoped we could work together someday. It's funny, Hugh, how something so small can change so much.
So I gotta complete my color wheel spectrum thing. As we progress along. So you gotta change it to the color of what's in front of you so it disappears. You gotta change it back because the door's purple. Oh shoot. Fall slow motion just in case. Did I do that right? Wait, are we at the beginning? Because that's where the miner was. Oh, we just went in a bigger circle, okay. Wait. Okay, we're going back to the beginning. So we can do all the extra stuff. Cool. I don't have that. It's pink. Gosh dang it. Okay. It's gone here. Whoa, you live here? I just explored those caves. Oh, there's blocks. Yellow. Gosh dang it. I can't do that. That's the end of the docks there. Later on. Okay, I can walk on this. I was like, spikes! Oh no. This cost $12, I think.
Dr. Gray soon became my assigned mentor.
It was on sale.
I can't help
it's
but
normally
feel
15.
He somehow had a hand in it. Our fires burnt brightest when we worked together. It felt like we could achieve anything. We discovered more about color than I could ever have imagined. We split light, mapped spectrums, we painted. We laughed. We worked long hours, and soon our gold became all-consuming. We were vessels. The work became more important than us, and we knew it.
This was $11? It's like 20% off. One second, how long have I been streaming for? Does it tell me? I should put a timer. US dollars, yes, dork. What else dollars do I got? Door. Wait. That's news and original and changes the colors. That makes no sense, sir. What are you saying? Oh. Oh god.